Good morning. Wow, those are some very troubling noises. Okay, interesting. There it is again. It has to do with my keyboard, but it doesn't make that sound if I play it to the outboard speakers. Oh man. That is bad. Switching out the cable, see if maybe that's the issue. And if not, I'm going to make this a stream playing through the outboard speaker to my microphone. Cables do go bad from time to time. Okay, so I have a new cable in. And that seems to have fixed it. Okay. I got a bad cable. Should be good now. The good news is that I did get a GoPro this week. I haven't had a chance to open it or look at it, but I'm really excited to get that set up so that I can use it for my streaming. It's going to be a big improvement, not only in quality, but also in ease of use. And I'll be able to actually use my phone at the same time that I'm streaming, which would be just really great. This morning is my usual weekly piano practice. I'm just playing through all the songs that I'm trying to keep fresh in my mind so I don't forget them. Nothing's going to be perfect or particularly refined. It's just a practice. And yeah, as always, feel free to chime in with any questions or comments, and especially if there's any technical issues on the listening end that I am not aware of. Yeah. This first song is entitled L'Atmosphère.
Thank you.
I'm gonna swap out headphones. These ones are not doing it for me. So, not sponsored or anything, but these are the Beyer Dynamic DT770 Studio. These are closed back. When I bought them, I actually meant to buy the open back ones. So these would be great for, like, singing. I actually haven't had the chance to use them for that yet, but I want to. Maybe this week I'll start getting back into singing a little bit for a song. I wish they were open back, but regardless, I think they're pretty much the same as the open back ones, and they are great. They are incredibly good headphones, and I love using them for everything, gaming, piano, everything. This next song is entitled, it doesn't have a title actually. Next song is All Star Song.
Thank you.
Next is another song about feelings. Spacing on that. This is why you practice every week. Another song about feelings. Thank you. solo. It's kind of the first song I've ever had a totally ad-lib type thing on. I've never played that bit the same twice. I made some coffee. Next, I'm going to play a untitled song without lyrics, just kind of a random thing that I like to play. I'll play a song called Masks, which I've been working on lately. I just finished the piano backtrack last week, and it goes something like this. So yeah, that's Masks. I hope to release that song in its final version in June. But I need someone to produce it. I'm not going to do it myself, because then it will never happen. This next song is called Spaceman. Two more. That's all I'm going to play from that one. It's just not even far enough along to really do anything with. So yeah, that means I have one more. It's untitled, new lyrics. And by the way, as long as I'm here, you know what? Let me just do this first. COVID is bad, okay? So my partner is out right now getting her second vaccine shot because she is a preschool teacher, so she got advanced, early access to the vaccine or whatever. And although I have no viewers right now, it is important to me to make sure that I'm using whatever little platform I have to promote things that I think are important. And today, I think it's important to get a vaccine. You are literally saving other people's lives. Even if you're young and you think you have no risk of dying, that doesn't mean you can't transmit the virus. And when you do that, you increase the probability that somebody somewhere will die. So get the vaccine, help save a life. It's that easy. And it's safe. Trust the scientists, you know. I know in the political world, there's been a lot of distrust of institutions and really attacks on our institutions. But I would encourage you to see these institutions for what they are. They're made of our best and brightest people. You can't get into these roles without like decades of experience and approval of your work. So I, again, just encourage anyone out there listening to trust our institutions and trust that the vaccine is safe and effective and that kind of thing. So there's today's soapbox. And now for my last song. Thank you. amazing how quickly we forget. So there I am, right at an hour. That is going to be my practice for this week. Streaming wise, I'm still working on Stellaris. I really want to get back to Flight Sim. And at some point, I'd love to do Minecraft. Not sure when I'm going to be able to do any of this, but music wise, one of the next things I'm going to do is going to be a flash mixing challenge where I'm going to try to take kind of my MIDI bass file for the song Masks and create a lo-fi mix out of it. So it's just a total experiment. Never done anything like that. I'm basically going to give myself like 1 or maybe 2 hours, and whatever is created at the end of that 2 hours is what I'm going to call the finished product. So I'm kind of looking forward to trying that. It should be fun. That's going to be it. So as always, if you listened, I hope you enjoyed. And whether or not you enjoyed, I hope you have a wonderful Sunday.